Hello, everyone. Today, I want to take you on a journey of imagination, a journey that has fascinated minds for generations. What if time travel were real? Think about it. Picture yourself with the ability to travel back in time, to witness the key moments that shaped our world. Imagine standing alongside the great leaders, thinkers, and innovators of the past. It's an enticing thought, isn't it? But it's not just about reliving history. It's about the profound impact such a capability could have on our present and future. Let's start with the past. If time travel were real, we could unlock the secrets of history. We could see firsthand the events that shaped our world from ancient civilizations to pivotal moments in modern history. Imagine walking through the streets of ancient Rome, witnessing the construction of the pyramids, or even sitting in a room where monumental decisions were made. The past would no longer be confined to dusty books and faded photographs. It would be a living, breathing experience. However, this power comes with a responsibility. A responsibility to tread carefully through the corridors of time. Changing the past could have consequences, much like ripples in a pond. Small actions might lead to significant alterations in the course of history. The ethical considerations of time travel are immense, urging us to think deeply about the potential impact on the delicate balance of the world we know. On the flip side, time travel offers us a unique opportunity to learn from our past. We can revisit our own life's journey, understand the consequences of our choices, and perhaps make better decisions in the present. It's like having a second chance to correct our mistakes and shape a more positive future. This introspective aspect of time travel is not just about observing history, but actively participating in our personal growth and development. Now, let's fast forward to the future. If time travel were real, we could catch a glimpse of what lies ahead. We could see the consequences of our actions today, understand the challenges our future selves might face, and potentially alter our current trajectory for the better. It's like having a crystal ball that reveals the long-term effects of our decisions, allowing us to make more informed choices in the present. But of course, the future is uncertain, and with great power comes great responsibility. The butterfly effect, where small actions lead to significant consequences, become even more pronounced when considering the future. The ethical considerations of time travel are immense, urging us to think deeply. From a scientific perspective, time travel would be a game changer. We could test scientific theories by going back and forth in time. Correcting mistakes in our understanding of the universe would be so much easier. This could lead to faster technological progress and the ability to prevent or solve problems like diseases and environmental crises. Time travel could provide emotional comfort and closure for those who need it. People could visit loved ones they've lost, make amends for past mistakes, and find peace in knowing they had a second chance. In terms of entertainment and education, time travel would open up a whole new world. Museums could become interactive time machines, allowing us to experience history like never before. It would revolutionize storytelling and education, making history more engaging and accessible. But it's important to remember that time travel for now is a fantasy. The laws of physics and our current understanding of the universe make it challenging to achieve. However, our curiosity and thirst for knowledge push us to explore the unknown. Whether time travel remains a dream or becomes a reality, it symbolizes our desire to venture into the uncharted territory. Beyond the practical considerations, the concept of time travel delves into the fundamental nature of reality. What is time and how does it function? These questions have puzzled scientists and philosophers for centuries. If time travel were real, it would force us to confront these mysteries head on, pushing the boundaries of our understanding of the universe. In the tapestry of time, where our past, present, and future threads interweave, the notion of time travel remains a beacon of our imagination. And as we ponder the what ifs, let us not merely dream about the journeys to eras gone by or futures unseen. Instead, let's reflect on the power we hold in shaping our present, for it is a canvas upon which our future is painted. This question is not just about the possibility of time travel, but about the choices we make today, the impact we have on each other, and the legacy we leave for those who come after us. In this shared present, we embark on a collective journey. And as we stand at the crossroads of time and possibility, let us be mindful architects of a future worthy of our deepest aspirations. Thank you.